planes, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani Surface Lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base? Fallback position? Weird door. A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing. Alive.
Listen.
and shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Pala Station itself. Always more of these pendejos!
Bypassing damage.
Whoa, careful. Seal's loose.
Curious. The xenomorph was not impaired by irradiation.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Ambush.
Authority of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
On Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Prowler.
Rodriguez?
Bypassing damage.
I told you, we're secure. You're the only ones in danger here, Marines.
That's the job, ma'am. We'll get you out safe.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay?
Give me time to contact the Home Office for guidance.
The hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
Prowler. Required.
across the canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach. Across that canyon.
Bypassing death.
There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Oh, you've got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap? Want to bid on it, Herrera? Feels like walking over somebody's grave.
Thank you.
signals left. Area secured. Rendezvous at the spooky
bypassing
door.
Damage.
Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.